Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Free Script Series Season 2. I know I was supposed to release the GeoPipes addon which I mentioned, but that is taking a little more time, so I thought I should release at least something this week. So I went back to my Blender artist thread and saw this request by Billy Billy, and he had requested an addon to select edge loops around Ngons, and that is exactly what I did with this addon. The addon is called NGon Loop Select and it allows you to select edge loops around Ngons in just one step. So let me show you how it works inside Blender. So here I have these three very basic objects, and now let's create some cuts to see the addon in action. I am using my RanTools addon, but you can do it manually if you want. So let's create a cut here, and a cut here. Let's also add a cut to this object using a cylinder. So let's do this, and now let's apply the modifier so we can select the edges in edit mode. And now in vanilla Blender, if you had to select this edge loop, you would have to use the shortest path selection by holding down control like this. But as you can see, it takes a lot of steps. But with this addon, all you have to do is simply double click and it will select the edge loop for you, and you can hold down shift to select multiple edge loops like this. Let's also try it on this dense object. So let's say you had to do boolean cleanup here, you would first need to select it manually by using shortest path selection like this, and it will take a lot of time. But with this addon, again, all you have to do is simply double click and it will select the edge loop for you. And then you can do the boolean cleanup as you want. I'm using RanTools addon again, but this is just an example, so let me just undo this. But you need to know the addon does not work all the time, because if there are multiple edges which have similar angles and the faces also have the similar angle, it might choose the wrong one and the loop might not close itself. So let's try it and see if we can recreate it. So as you can see, because these edges had similar angles and the faces also had similar angle, it picked this wrong edge and the loop is not perfect. But it will work most of the time, like 80-90% of the time, and it will save you a lot of time. So that is basically it for the addon. I hope you liked it, and if you did, please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future updates. The links for the addon, as always, are in the description below, so go please check them out, and I'll see you in the next one.